Today I am going to solve the question related to SE examination. Solution. Here, as we are going to copy the question, that's what writing here. A equals to, it's 3350. Then B equals to minus 3, 4, 2, minus 5. Now, according to the question, we need to find 2a minus 3b. So, what we need to find is 2a minus 3b is equals to 2a is 3350 minus 3. B means minus 3, 4, 2, minus 5. After this, now we need to multiply each element of this matrix by 2. 2 into 3 is 6, 2 into 3 is 6, 2 into 5 is 10, 2 into 0 is 0. Minus, for this matrix multiply only by the positive number. If there is minus 3, you multiply by 3 only. 3 into minus 3 is minus 9, 3 into 4 is 12. 3 into 2 is 6, 3 into minus 5 is minus 15. Why we are multiplying by number this 3 is that it will be easy for us to solve. Because if you multiply by minus 3 to all, it will be quite easy, but the student will feel quite difficult in assigning the sign over here. Because they failed, that means that those students who were quite good, they used to write plus sign over here. But the average student, they find difficult and they will be confused in the sign there. So that's why you write the minus sign and multiply by this the positive number only. And after this equals to, since these two matrices are of the same order, then we can subtract. While doing subtraction, we can multiply we can subtract the corresponding term, means 6, this minus is here, and this minus 9, this 6 minus this 12, and see this 10 minus 6 and 0 minus minus 15, put in big bracket, then equals to, just see here, 6 minus minus plus 9, 6 minus 12, 10 minus 6, 0 plus 15. Minus into minus is plus. After this, 6 plus 9 is 15, 6 minus 12 is minus 6, 10 minus 6 is 4, 0 plus 15 equals to 15. Now, the answer is obtained. Hence, we write the conclusion. Hence, 2a minus 3b is equals to 15 minus 6, 4 and 15.